more motherfucking lovers. That's what this world needs. So don't shame nobody for that. And so, I personally, I would like to shed some light on that. Is there anybody in this crowd this evening that you found the same kind of weird and you actually have a loving, yeah, caring relationship? Honey, fella, this is perfect right here, because this song right here is not about your loving, caring relationship at all. No, this song is when you fall in love with somebody that don't have that power to love you back. And they come home early to catch a sitting on your bed with another man listening to your D'Angelo records. Hell no! Someone wrote a song like this. I was drunk off the last words out of your lips. What a world. You were always looking for attention. I was holding on to my abandonment obsession. In hindsight, I was just as ignorant as you were. Blinded by the you were. Combined by the sutras. By the people who wrote how to be down. Then I caught you with another dude's in your mouth. Damn, little bit, how'd you get so cold? How life teach you all the little tricks you pulled on me? Hopelessly passionate, openly act as if everything is on my fault. No sacrifice, damn, I should've seen it from the start. Your old man dress laying on the floor in the dark. Where everything I wanted, but nothing that I needed. My sexy little piece of shit demon, leaving. I used to say that I loved you now. Your fool. Yeah, now I hear that you're wondering if the girl I run.